just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck, and we're on our way before the rising sun. We fly so many roads to choose. We start our walking and learn to run. And guess we've just begun. We've only just begun. Signs along the way, talking it over, just the two of us, working together day to day, together. And when the evening comes, we smile, so much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow. And yes, we've just begun. We've only just begun. Sharing horizons that are new to us, watching the signs along the way, talking it over, just the two of us, working together day to day, together. And when the evening comes, we smile, so much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow. And guess we've just begun. Only just begun, and yes, we just begun. Good evening, everybody, and welcome back. We're early today, 8:30. From 11:30, then we got upgraded to 10 o'clock. We've been upgraded. Now, prime time show now, 8:30 p.m. Yeah, you know, just soon after dinner for many people, or there could be some people who are still having their dinner. But nevertheless, have your drinks. And guess what? Yes, we've only just begun. The day has just started. The evening has just started. And if you're trying to see, like, something is different, that's Pablo. I mean, not Pablo himself, but look at the drums. Oh, my goodness. They're real stuff. And they got glitters as well. And the cymbal. Oh, wow. You know, even here, the sound is just absolutely awesome. But, of course, it's taken him quite a while to put the whole ensemble together with our sound guy. A sound engineer. Sorry, not guy. Sound engineer. Yeah. Who's very happy once I said sound engineer. Brought a smile on his face. But I got to remember that, you know. And so how about a big hand for Pablo? Show all the love for his new drums. He's worked really hard for it. And we're all, just like you guys, we're all looking forward for more drum solos tonight. Keith on bass. Yeah. And of course, Maestro Eugene on keyboard. My name is Robert Fernando, in case it's your first time tuning in to our show. You probably might be, because we were never around at 8:30. And so we're going to carry on. I'll stop talking so much and get into more songs. And this song is called On a Clear Day. See, I'm singing Clear Day because I'm hoping the days will be clear, because the haze is slowly creeping in. On a clear day, rise and look around you, and you see who you are. On a clear day, how it will astound you that the glow of your being outshines every star. You see part of every mountain, sea, or shore. You can hear from far and near a world you've never heard before. On a clear day, on that clear day, you can see forever. What a difference the drums make. Wait, I know that song. What a difference the drum makes. That was awesome. We all sounded together, didn't we? Yeah. That was wow. Thank you, Mr. Sound Engineer. That was good. I hope you guys agreed. It really sounded really good. I mean, so much so, the cameraman was showing Paolo when Eugene was doing a solo. He was mesmerized by the drums. Ah, oh, lovely, lovely, lovely. There's a full moon out there, I'm pretty sure. I have not seen it yet, but I'm pretty sure because last day of Chinese New Year was yesterday, so that's supposed to be a full moon, right? All right. So, I'm going to take you there. Awesome bass solo by Keith. How about a big hand? Lots of love. and Eugene on piano, and the new drums. Sorry, Pablo, I'm more interested in your drums than... your mama must be so happy. Yeah? I mean, it's like, wow, it's shining. I mean, she's always happy about you, but right now it's like, look, look, my son's got a new drum set. talking about the moon. The sun yesterday, it almost felt like Earth switched places with Mercury. It was 39 degrees. I got burned, you know, but you see that all the time anyway. Oh, man, it's been really hot, and I'm sure many of you will agree. So please do keep yourself hydrated, yeah? Don't mess around with this kind of sun rays. Let's do it. She hates. That's why the lady is a tramp. Won't play the God games with parents and old. Won't go to Harlem with almonds and pearls. She will never dish out with the rest of the girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. She likes that cool, fresh wind in the hand, life without care. She's broke, that's all. Hates California, it's cold and it's damp. That's why they call her tramp. Too hungry for dinner at 8. She loves the theater but never goes late. She never bothers with people she hates. That's why the lady is a tramp. Won't go to card games with barons and earls. Won't go to Harlem with almonds and the rest of the girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. She loves that cool, fresh wind in her hair, life without care. She's broke, that's all. Hates California, it's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady, that's why. such a great time. Well done, Pablo. That was wow. How about a big hand? Show lots of love. I don't know what I got. Claps and hearts. Yeah, just send hearts. That's your love. That was wow. But in case some of you are wondering what's the big fuss, it's just the drum set, like any old drum set. Well, this is an electronic one. Can you beat that? How wow is that? Versus that tabletop he had. It sounded like pail, buckets. We're really having a good time. I swear by the moon and the stars in the sky. All right, folks. We want to give you some love here. Getting carried away here with the drums, you know, it's like, yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Pablo on drums. Ladies and gentlemen, Pablo's drum. How about a big hand for that? And Keith on bass here, and Eugene on keyboard. My name is Robert Fernando, and we have three wonderful people here who ensure that we all sound wow and that you can listen to beautiful music. I do hope you're enjoying yourself. I certainly do, because we are enjoying ourselves. So Okay, where are we now? More love songs. It's like almost like being in love because of his drums. What a day this would be. What a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like being in love. With a smile on my face for the whole human race, I could be in love. All the music of life seemed to be like a bell that is ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when the bell starts to peal, I could swear I was falling. I would swear I was falling. I would swear I was falling in love. Has been, what a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like being in love. With a smile on my face for the whole human race. Why, it's almost like being in love. All the music of life seems like a bell that is ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when the bell starts to peal, I would swear I was falling. Swear I was falling. I would swear I was being in love, 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 love. Swear day this has been. But if you asked me at 3 o'clock, I would have said bloody hot. Or maybe even at 4 o'clock. Oh man, I don't know how many of you went out there, but I was out there and it was hot. You know, last week we spoke about moon, whether we've seen blue moon. Yeah, we did. Has anyone seen a blue moon since then? But I mean, it's definitely full, you know. So I've heard there is a blue moon out there. Maybe you guys want to stick your head out the window and see. No, not you. There's no window here. Yeah, see whether there's a blue moon there or not. Joe.
some is standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. A blue moon, you knew what I was there for. You heard me saying prayer for someone I really could care for. And suddenly appeared before me the only arms my heart could ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own, without a love of without a love of my own. Blue moon. Woo, woo, woo. Blue moon.
We'll be in trouble if we saw blue moon. Then again, we'll also be in trouble if we saw red moon or green moon. So, all right, moon, just stay. We're not going to wish anything here. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. If you have just dropped by, my name is Robert Fernando, and my maestro here is Eugene on keyboards. How about a big hand for him? Keith on bass, and Pablo's new drum. Pablo on drums. You know, all right, I might as well share with you guys. I just celebrated my birthday 3 days ago on the 24th of February. So go ahead if you want to wish me a happy birthday. Thank you very much. I turned 62 on 24th. And someone asked me, so how does it feel being 62? And I said, like 61. There's no difference. 62 is wow. As long as you are wow, any age is not a problem. Do you guys agree with me? Yeah? Yeah? Yes, like they say, age is just a number, you know. And this phrase like act your age, that's kind of tough, act your age. I've not been 62 yet. How would I know how to act 62? Right, guys? All right. I'm going to do this next song. It's by the men, Temptations. It's called My Girls. And I like to dedicate to this wonderful and beautiful girls that I know, the two of you. So I'm going to sing My Girls. Sing along with me. I've got A fun song. Not quite the same like the other songs, but nevertheless. And just to let you know if the sound, the lights, the colors, all of what you're watching and hearing, if it turns out wonderful for you and you're happy, just say thank you, sound engineer or sound people or light people or camera people. Is that all right? People is fine, yeah? Yeah, show some appreciation to them. They've been here the whole day. Thank you so much, guys. I like that. All right, I'm 62, so I should be singing this next song. It's actually entitled You're 16. I'll do your 60. What say you? So all you out there, if I'm sure nobody else is out there who's 60, just me. But let's have some fun. I was probably not even 16 when I heard that song. I think this song was in 1974. And I would have been 15. Fine, laugh, just because you guys are young. I was once... I still am, actually. I'm very playful. Although my face looks very serious. You want to do a close-up? You know, sometimes people are afraid. They think I'm policemen. I look at them. That's wonderful. So, folks, I really hope you're having a great time. You know what? I don't have to hope. I know you're having a great time. So let's go and let's feature Pablo on drums, shall we? Yeah? That would be nice. His mama would be so happy. Don't worry, mama. I give him more time to play drums. Yeah. can wait a moment more. Now tell me cuando, cuando, cuando. Since me that you adore. Oh, my darling, tell me when. Oh, my darling, tell me when. Oh, my darling, tell me when. Oh, my darling, tell me when to stop. Just some humor. That was awesome. That was so much fun. Thank you very much, Pablo. I mean, people are clapping from all the way here to Miami. I mean, like, wow. Awesome. Thank you, Eugene. I almost wanted to ask Keith to do a solo dance. Oh, wow. That was cool. I'm coming to the end of the evening. I like to do this song to each and every one of you who have been glued, I hope. Here we go. Don't forget to sing along with me. Nobody papadum today. Yeah. You've never heard Buddy Papadum?
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much tonight. For as long as love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The thought of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you.
I feel like something is coming.
Ah, I saw it. Yeah, it's disco time.
Bye.
just too good to be true.
Thank you very much, folks. I hope you've been enjoying this 1 hour with us, or give or take 2 minutes. I still got one more song for you to say goodnight. And just to let you know that the world is still beautiful no matter all the struggles that we go through, or whatever it's thrown to you, you know, like COVID is a pandemic. The whole world, everything is so different. It's the new norm. It's been a year. Oh my goodness. We haven't traveled. Can't even go to JB for our favorite food. And we got to put on the mask and nobody knows who. And sometimes it's really hard, especially at times like this. But then again, what? Guess what? The good news is, if the haze comes, you already got your mask. So, you know, no worries about that. You're safe from the haze, or at least not as bad as what it used to be if you didn't have a mask. Yeah. So the world is still wonderful. And we can make it a better world if we all try our very best. And before I finish, I'd like to say thank you to Pablo, who's put in a lot of trouble bringing in, and the wonderful people on the soundboard who has helped him to reconnect all this and give him the space. A big hand for them. Can you shout your name out so maybe I could say it on microphone so your parents can be proud of you guys, you know? I mean, what's your name? Johan, we have. Oh yeah, you're Johan, the shopping mall. Johan, I hope mom and dad is watching the show, so you know what a great job Johan is doing. And you, Batisha, thank you so much. Now I remember. Uncle a bit old, a bit slow, you know. System ta. Lama. Hey, what? Rosa Sikit. No. Thank you. Patricia. She does the sound together with Johan. And the guy who does the videography is kind of, I don't know, whether is he shy or something, he's hiding behind the screen. What's your name, sir? JJ. Whoa. How about a big hand for this three? Lovely young people. Awesome. They've got a long way. Actually, the next song I'm doing is also about them. And of course, the fabulous Eugene on piano. Makes everything sound so beautiful. So from all of us, I say goodnight to you with this song. I see trees of green, red roses too, I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed days, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They rarely say,
I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I've ever known. And I think to myself, oh yeah, what a wonderful world. So do look around all the beauty around you. There's so much out there. And we can be happy. Like the way he plays, that's beautiful. What a wonderful world, baby. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than you and I will ever know. And I think to myself, what a world.
And now you guys can sing with me by saying, oh yeah. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. I had a great time and I was happy to be here. Hope to see you next week. Good night. Yeah.